This video will explain how to resolve a sensor problem 11 error message displayed in the status bar of the monitor. This error message is commonly caused by a defective membrane or dried electrolyte, as shown on the left. Use this flowchart to troubleshoot the SP11 error. First, check the center ring on the sensor. Please contact SenTec if the ring has a white or silver luster as shown on the left sensor. The following steps will not resolve the error message. If the center ring is brown and intact, follow the next steps for a clean and soak. First, remove the old membrane from the sensor using the bottom part of the membrane changer. If the membrane does not come off easily, you can first soak the sensor with the membrane on. Once the membrane is removed, immerse the sensor into clean room temperature water for 3 minutes. After the 3-minute soak, gently rinse the sensor with clean water. Dry the grooves around the sensor with clean, lint-free gauze and make sure there is no gel residue remaining in the grooves. Gently tap the gauze on the sensor surface to dry. Do not rub the sensor surface. Once the sensor is dry, you will need to replace the membrane. Carefully insert the sensor into the membrane changer without touching the exposed sensor surface. Make sure the sensor is aligned correctly. Proceed with the membrane change as usual with the alternating pressing and turning steps. Make sure that there are no air bubbles and verify that the membrane is correctly seated on the sensor. Reconnect the sensor and confirm the membrane change on the monitor by selecting Membrane Change Done in the third menu option. Once the membrane change is complete, the sensor needs to calibrate. This calibration may take longer than usual. If the Ready for Use screen displays after calibration, the error message has been successfully resolved. If the error message persists, call your local SenTec contact.